Okay, guys, it's big fight week here, and we've got a giveaway for you. We're doing a signed Tyson Fury glove. All you've got to do is subscribe to the channel, follow us on Instagram. We'll pick a lucky winner on Sunday after the fight. Good luck. Right, Aki Karim here for BBTV. I have got Bradford man, Darren Tetley, with me. He's got the late call-up for the fight with Echo Esserman for 3 titles. Darren, how you feeling, mate?
Bang on, mate. It's late call-up. Who's going to fight next week anyway? So it's only a week, and we had a check weigh. We was meant to have a check weigh Tuesday anyway, so there was only a couple of pound difference what we had to be. So, you know, I'd be an idiot if I turned it down, wouldn't I? I could have had 4 stone to lose, had I still said, yeah, I'll do it. You know, it's a massive occasion, and I think I'd done an interview the other day, and I said, your call's a boxing show, this is an event. You know, now I'm part of an event, and I just can't wait to get in there now.
Yeah, you're correct what you say, mate. It would have been strange not to take it, but having said that, you still have to be professional to be in and amongst the weight a week out, and that's what I said to Echo yesterday. So it shows that you're both professional athletes.
Yeah, listen, we both know what's at stake, don't we? Even if it was the York Hall show, we both know what's at stake. You know, there's 3 belts on the line. He wants to defend them and move on. I want to win them and move on. So we'd be daft to not be professional, and you know, you could have been, oh, it's a week out, we can mess around, you don't know. You know, you got to stick to the game plan, stick professional. And it's mad what happens when you do as well, because there was no, I didn't even have to think about it, there was no worry. It was just, bang, yeah, I'll do it.
You know what, Darren, I've always enjoyed watching your fights, because it's always exciting. In particular, I remember when you fought Liam Taylor, and I thought, what a fight that was. I spoke to Echo yesterday. He knows he's not in for an easy night, because one thing Darren Tetley brings to the table is pressure, excitement, and you're going to be on him, aren't you, basically?
Isn't that all what people want?
Yeah.
People want to fight, don't they? And I'm one of them fighters. If I'm 10 rounds down in a 12-round fight, I'm not surviving for the next 2 rounds. I'm going to try and knock him out. If I get knocked out in the process, fair play, I don't care. I'm turning up to win these belts tomorrow night.
Yeah, and mate, there's 3 belts on the line.
Yeah,
British,
three.
Commonwealth, European, you know, 3 absolutely, like, brilliant belts.
Yeah, what more can you ask for? You know, you're on an event like this, and it sounds a bit daft. I'm buzzing for myself, I'm proud of myself, and I'm buzzing for Echo. I don't want to disrespect him.
Echo.
You know, I'm buzzing just as much for him. We both get the opportunity of a lifetime here, and I'm sure we'll both create fireworks tomorrow night.
Absolutely, mate. You're going to get peppered with interviews today, so I'll let you get on.
It's all right.
But it's a pleasure to speak to you, and good luck.
You too, mate.